Hey there.
Hi. Get your ID out here?
What kind of ID are you looking for?
License or mass identification?
No, I do not have that.
Okay. What's your name, sir?
Eli Damon. What's your name?
Officer Cook.
Cook. Gotcha. Yes, I remember
you. What's your date of birth, sir?
June 7th, 1977.
June 7th, 1977?
Yes. All right, very good.
current address, sir?
Mailing or residential?
Mailing is fine.
P.O. Box 232, Amherst, Massachusetts, 01004-0232. No, I do not.
Okay. All right. So the directions on the back of the citation tell you that you have 20 days to mail a citation in either with a payment or a request for an appeal, and there's an envelope for you to mail a citation in with.
Okay.
What is this you're wearing on your head here?
That's a camera.
Okay. Is it recording my voice?
Yes.
Okay. Well, as of right now, I'm going to be seizing that camera from your person because you're in violation of the wiretap statute, which is a felony. You cannot record my voice secretly. Okay.
Was that secret? It's right on my head.
Okay, well, I don't know that you have a camera on your head. That's why I asked you what it was. You can't record my voice without telling me.
I thought it was pretty clear.
That what? You have something on your helmet?
Said I have a camera on my helmet.
Doesn't look like a camera to me. Not a camera I've ever seen before. And it doesn't have a flashing red light on it to indicate that it's recording that I can see.
It does in fact have a red light on it right there.
Okay, well I can't see the fact that it's flashing or anything like that. It's daytime, I can't see that light. And you have to tell me if you're going to be recording my voice. So I'll be taking your camera.
I didn't really have the opportunity.
To what? Opportunity to what?
To tell you, I mean...
You could have.
I was just there. I could have, but you were...
But you didn't.
But you were talking to me.
Okay.
So...
I'll take your camera.
Can I have a receipt for it?
I will give you my business card. It has my name on it. And it'll be on record that I took it from you.
But I have a record for myself.
There's
to
another officer here as a witness that I take in the camera. It will be entered into evidence according to the parking policy. Please turn it off.